First of all, if you're wondering about the change of decorations in my background, I've decided to start filming my October reviews early this year. Although I'm in no hurry to watch this a second time, I will have to admit that the remake of Ghostbusters was kind of a fun watch. The female leads were fairly likable, and the special effects were much better than the trailers made them look. I would say that if you have at least the slightest curiosity about this film, go ahead and give it a shot.